again for joining us this evening for our live stream of Elizabeth Harrison coming to you from beautiful St. Mark's Lutheran Church in China Grove, North Carolina. We're glad that you're with us this evening, and I'd like to take this opportunity to invite you to make a financial contribution to the Stegall Scholarship Fund for Young Organists. This is a scholarship fund that we have established to assist middle and high school students as they take private organ instruction. This scholarship will help offset the tuition of those lessons. You can make an electronic contribution this evening with your credit or debit card. All you need to do is go to our website, charlotteago.org/donate. Again, that's charlotteago.org/donate. Scroll down to the bottom of the page and you'll see a button where you'll be taken to our PayPal page and you can contribute. We encourage you to give generously to this wonderful cause. Thank you again so much for joining us. Back to the music.
Thank you.
much for being here with us this evening as we are celebrating music here from St. Mark's Lutheran Church in China Grove, North Carolina. I'd like to take one more opportunity to encourage you to give online and contribute to the Stegall Scholarship Fund. You can do that through our website, charlotteago.org/donate, and scroll down to the bottom where you'll see a button to take you to our PayPal page. Next week, we have one more recital. Scott Papiano is playing at First United Methodist Church in Belmont. We will be live streaming that performance as well. So we hope you can join us here on our YouTube channel. By the way, if you haven't already subscribed to our channel, please do that by clicking the subscribe button. And if you receive notifications, you will automatically be notified anytime we upload a video. Thank you again for joining.